We're back here at the arena in San Juan. The Lady Tigers, the Tigresses from USD, falling in three sets against the now co-number one team of women's volleyball here in the UAAP. De La Salle Lady Spikers, Riza Diaz has our best player. Go ahead, Riza.
Whom our best player of the game is DLSU's very own libero, Melissa Cohing. Melissa, congratulations. Alam mo, ang sabi ng panel namin, you guys and your teammates are very good that you bring out the worst on your opponents. Ano masasabi mo dito?
We have a goal and yun, lahat na gusto namin gawin, lalabas na namin during the game. Kasi kapag hindi namin nilabas, baka pagsisihan pa namin sa uli.
Alam mo, you played very well. You were all over the place and you were exceptionally good. For a rookie like you and a first-time recipient, for your first time, ng Best Player of the Award, Best Player of the Game Award, how do you feel?
I really feel great and I'm thankful for my teammates. So hindi dahil sa kanila, hindi na rin naman magiging ganito. And also to my coaches who always guide me.
You are very much deserving. Congratulations to you. There you have it, our best player of the game. Boom.
Thank you very much, Riza. Probably the hardest worker there in that team.